We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Thelan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Thelan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Brinella. He regrets what happened. Mercer... he got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Thelan doubts the Natvi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Rinella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
Ready to ride? Them again.
They're right to Mercer's base on Diahos, but the perimeter turrets will be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' cavalry.
But good, huh?
Mercer's forces will not last long.
Coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
Hanofi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Rinella. Please let there be another path. And I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready in case.
Rinella? You're breaking up. Rinella! Rinella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
this is a health and safety announcement. Drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear.
To them. Someone's up there. They did this. Daylan? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Daylan.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You can get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer. Together.
No. Here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Daylan. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base system from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For a heartbeat.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Daylan. Nafi. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up. into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best.
Down there keeps shorting stuff out. So, one, the radio.
To the door! Bulls at the ready! Come, let us speak of your plan.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamatire.
Nervous?
Please. There's fire in my veins.
Okay, I locked the door behind you.
That should buy you some time. Hey, check this out! I got into base comms.
General Ardmore, we have a lot of hostile activity. Without reinforcements, I can't guarantee...
We're not risking more of our people on some executive's power play. I know John Mercer trained these Navi kids. Now it's come back to bite him in the ass. He's lost enough. If the situation is untenable with the troops you have, my order is retreat.
Yes, ma'am.
Sounds like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Could do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Never saw what hit him. Get down!
No one else.
Yeah.
I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close.
The enemy has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Talon, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it.
Pull that, and I'll have access.
What?
Above you, at the window. Mercer's watching.
Yeah? Good. Let him watch. Let him see what's coming.
I know you can hear me. Listening in on my comms, even now my voice guides you. My orders, just like the old days. You won't last long.
I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there's no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer!
Can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Nuffy are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Talon, where's he going?
Underground! To the firing chamber!
On my way!
I'll get that boy. All your hard work has been nothing but slight inconvenience to me. I'll finish this myself, but you won't let this end. Not once my friend here is down with you.
Thank you. you had shown half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song?
Children! We ought not be!
Doesn't matter. You can't stop this.
But I can stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself. And in a minute, you will just be ash on her wings. Talan! Talan, let's go!
Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren too again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren too are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
Plant samples I've never seen before. Crazy to think what else we might find.